For some reason, I thought Custer's last stand was an appropriate story to run on my last day.
You think so?
I think the people will judge.
Well, you know, we've appreciated all your stories along the way. It's captured really the life and the essence of 21 Country. You know, people, places, things that make Indiana so unique. That's what made your stories so unique.
Well, there's so much out there. I mean, it's a gold mine of stories, human interest stories, just as many as you'll find anywhere else in this country.
And you've zeroed in on them, which we've loved. So we have something for you as you retire today.
This is never good.
No. We're pleased to leave you with this. ABC 21 and the Allen County Public Library are partnering to make dozens of your stories available to the public, preserving all those moments in time you so wonderfully reported. So on the library's website, Eric, under Research, is the Community Album tab. There you'll find a page dedicated to your work, an archive of your stories. Special Collections Director Kurt Mitcher, though, he says he could not be more excited to see your work there.
Wow.
I am among, I'm sure, a large number of people that see Eric Olson as a real community treasure. And the journalism that he's done over decades in this community is just nothing short of stellar. These are wonderful slices of history, and to have those as a part of the library's community album, really the community's community album, this will be treasured literally forever. People will be watching these 100 years from now.
So five of the stories are up right now. They're going to add much more, though, as the days and the weeks kind of move along.
Well, that is a real honor. I mean, especially that institution, which itself is a dozen 21 Country stories right there.
Absolutely.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
So can I ask, what are you going to do with all your free time now?
I don't know, but I'll figure it out.
Okay.
I think Kathy's at home drawing up a list right now.
You're going to have a big list of things to work on. All right. Well, we'd appreciate it.
Keep an eye on the kids around here.
Someone has to, right?
Especially that one back there, young Matt Leach.
Absolutely.
Never take your eyes off him.
It's a pleasure, my friend.
See you, buddy.
We'll see you around.